Good evening, sir.
Yeah, evening, my brother.
Please, what's the difference between cheating and womanizing?
The difference is very clear. Cheating is the beginning of womanizing, but womanizing is after the graduation of cheating.
Will you keep quiet?
Cheaters travel to date 2 years, but womanizers can date 4 university girls in a room at a time.
Chai!
In fact, cheaters use condom, but womanizers use prostitute too.
No problem. God will see us.
Cheaters last 2 hours on bed, but womanizers can last 12 days on bed.
Chai!
Cheaters have main chicks and other side chicks. But womanizers, everyone is a side chick. Cheaters are afraid to post their girls. But womanizers block B to post B. Cheaters like girls with big ass. But womanizers just like anything wearing skirt. My brother, in fact, anyone who can successfully do the withdrawal method during sex is not a cheater, but a womanizer.
God will see us.
But my brother, anyway, whether a womanizer or a cheater, they will all share the same table in hell.
Chai!